morning. How can I help you?
Good morning, sir. We are from Octopus Dive Company. We already have appointment with Mr. Vallentius. We are here to meet him.
Okay, what's wrong? Please take a seat first.
Thank you, sir.
Appointment in few minutes. Your guests are already waiting for you outside.
Oh, sir, please let them in.
Okay. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Mr. Collector is ready to see. Come on.
Good morning, sir. I'm just from Octopus Dive Company. Please
take a seat. I'm going to have a question.
Mr. Vallentius, this is your proposal.
All information
in there.
We really appreciate your time, Mr. Vallentius. As you already got our proposal, we are about to present our business plan.
Sure,
I'd like to introduce you to our dive instructor, Ms. Azalia. Please, Ms. Azalia, the time is yours.
Thank you. Good morning. I'd like to present you about Octopus Dive Business Unit Establishment in Rajapa. So, Octopus Dive Company is a company which offers dive trips, dive courses, dive shop, dive equipment rentals and repairs. Now, Octopus Dive Company has some business units in Zapanida, in Labaratu, and also in Machangal. And our new plan is to establish the business unit in Raja Ampat. As you see here, the map of Indonesia, Raja Ampat is around this way. As you see this fascinating beauty of Raja Ampat, so the visibility is really clear, and it's really a good place for diving. And you see some other islands and small island, and you see the clear water here.
Go.
Raja Ampat is one of the 10 top best dive sites in the world, and a lot of tourists, photographers and scientists come here. It's one of the top destinations in the world. So therefore, we think that this is a really good opportunity to open a business unit over there. It would make a good benefit to do the business there. So this is all my presentation. Thank you for your time.
So Mr. Vallentius, this is all our presentation. It would be great if you consider to invest our business unit establishment.
What a great presentation. I will take a look through your proposal first. I will contact you as soon as possible for the answer.
Okay, Mr. Vallentius, thank you for the time. We will be waiting for a good news from you.
Okay.
Thank you.